Oh, hell no. Look, everyone, I'm tired of being rejected by ATLUS 24/7, so I think I should have a chance to get in the game as later DLC by myself. I don't want to be left in the dark like those other protagonists that they ignored literally just this year. Do you not realize what it's like to be in a secret vault at the headquarters of a well-known JRPG game company at all? I had everything! I had all of the potential of a new storyline, a chance in the spotlight, but then you guys all had to go and roast my ass about me being a pedophile for some reason because of Ken. So what? We're not dating. We're just friends. I just can't think of the actual reason why ATLUS hates me. Do you guys hate me too?
Breaking news! We've received numerous reports of Kodone Shiomi's recent rampage at an alarming rate, and it's much worse. Much, much worse. Nearly nobody was left alive when she was driving all the way to the Los Angeles airport to make her way to Japan. Now the CEO of ATLUS at Sega Sammy headquarters is in trouble. Why do I have to say all this? Well, I've had it up to here with Kodone Shiomi's shenanigans. I will conclude. Fuck you, Kodone.
Please stop me if I don't know it already. I believe that somewhere in the world is it Kotone Shiomi who started her vengeful conquest against the company?
Yes. That spoiled little bitch had the audacity to bring a rocket launcher out and blow up the building. Thank God for Sega lending us this place. We need to prepare for the worst if she makes her way over here.
There is no need to worry. Do not rush ahead, for I have a plan to get through her if your methods fail.
And what is that?
I'm going to have to tell you off-screen since I don't want the editors to use up their ElevenLabs quota. I went on a long tangent about the plan. Now then.
Well, there goes my precious screen time. You just harooed this bitch. Fuck me.
Alright, Katone should be around here somewhere. Be on your guard.
Ha! I'm very relieved that the guards let us in with our weapons. That whole trick of telling them that they were special evokers totally worked.
Yeah, even if they're not the right size for this. Imagine if Mitsuru Senpai used a literal assault rifle as the inspirational model for our evokers. It would feel like we're riddling ourselves with bullets non-stop.
Meh, I guess that's just you worrying about it too much.
I'm not worried, Stupe. I just don't want to fall on my ass every time I have to summon my persona. And why do you sound so depressed all of the sudden?
What, me? I don't sound depressed, do I?
It's okay, Yukari-chan. Don't worry about it.
Wait, what the hell happened to your voice? Oh, never mind. Although I do like your sniper rifle, by the way. That's cute.
Thanks, Yukari-chan. Although I'm not physically strong enough to fight Kodone-chan with you all. But I can still give you all of the support I can with this reliable mofo right here. Kablam!
Well, it won't compare to these two guys I have right here.
Holy shit! I thought you were gonna use your fists, Akihiko-senpai!
I changed my mind. You guys are all gonna stick with guns while we all fight Kodone, yes? So it should be fair that I bring my own into this. I think this is better than beating up random punks and shadows everywhere I go in town, or in Tartarus itself.
You're still hell-bent on fighting, are you, Akihiko?
Yeah, no shit taken there, Mitsuru.
Whatever. As for me, my pistol will be enough. I already told you all why I use it.
So that you chase criminals away with it, we know.
I am the only one in the group with my wide arsenal of guns. I love all of your selections, though.
Ha! Thanks, Aichan!
Well, guys, if anything obviously happens to one of us, then I guess that means it was nice knowing you all.
What do you mean? You're not gonna die already, are you?
Believe me, Kotone could be hiding at any moment. She's gonna kill me first,
God
because...
God damn it, Shinjiro-senpai! You're not going to fucking die first! Holy shit!
Yeah, whatever. Sorry that I brought it up. Sheesh.
Wow, all of these posters here. ATLUS sure does acknowledge the other game's existence in a way.
Yeah, even the answer game is still there. I honestly wonder if they'll ever remake it into DLC or something.
But don't some people hate the answer? Especially when you were acting like a total bitch, Kari.
Junpei, I fucking swear to God, don't you even start!
Sheesh! All right! Hold your bicorns there, Yucatan!
If I had a dollar every time Yukari was called that, then I'd already be filthy rich. Not that it matters anyway, or whatever.
Dude! You're the one with the unlimited amount of fucking yen from Tartarus, so don't even start! Mind if you spare me some?
Wait, I'm sensing someone. No, I sense three more individuals with Kodane-chan, I think.
Three individuals? Wait, hold on. Don't tell me that's Strega she's paired up with just now.
It's not Strega, it's... for some reason, they're Persona users that we've never even heard of in the first place. I think they're getting near a secret vault.
Okay, Fuka. Concentrate on those four and give us the exact location.
All right, Yuki-kun, I'll give it my best.
Well then, it's finally come up to all of this. Time to give Kodane and the others the best fucking smackdown that they deserve. I mean, shoot down? Haha, yeah, that's what I meant.
Is it me, or am I the only sensible member of the group here?
Believe me, I feel you, man.
Jesus Christ.
That's literally just me.
I got it! They're hiding in the secret vault on the 13th floor of the building.
What?
Seriously? Oh, come on! It's too late for this Halloween bullshit. It's November, I think.
Well, all of our messages up to this point were written on Halloween, so don't worry.
Oh, well, okay, you're correct.
Don't worry, Yukari-san. We have them right where we want them to be.
You're right, Aegis. Everyone, let's hurry.
Finally, at long last, it's the most prized item that ATLUS refused to ever admit its existence to the public.
Kodane, not to interrupt you or anything, but... you know that's just an Apple Watch Series 9, right?
No, it isn't. That's the Ultra Interdimensional Traveling Device 5000.
You can go to any other dimension in the universe. And with that, I'm going to gather all of my variants to listen to my cause. Once that's done, then we'll overthrow the CEO of ATLUS once and for all. And I'll be in charge of-
Kodane, stop!
There you are, Kodane. Drop the fucking watch right now. That shit doesn't belong to your stinky pink bum ass.
We won't let you win, Kodane.
Oh, thank God. We didn't want to be involved in this crap anyway.
Stop her, everyone. She's crazy.
Yeah, she's a bitch.
Fuck, you fucking fuck all of you. Hey, let go.
No, I won't.
Makoto!
No, Makoto-san.
Fuck!
Hey, Mitsuru-senpai. I got something for you.
What is it, Yukari? Is it finally some of that top-shelf Cali pack you promised?
Not this time. I already smoked all of it. It's actually this cheesecake that I baked for you. Here.
This cheesecake does look quite delicious, but... something's up with the icing. The glossy white finish? The fishy chlorine smell? Is this... semen?
No? The fuck? It's just vanilla icing. It's not cum, Mitsuru.
Sorry. That was a strange thing to ask. I trust you. The cream inside tastes like... The shit? This is fucking semen!
Oh, so you do know what semen tastes like. I always knew you was a whore!
Oh my God! Now this really does leave a bad taste in my mouth. Yukari, you stupid fucktard! You're not getting away with this, no matter how many times you say this is just a prank for a YouTube video. Wait, I know this taste. Is this from the staff of Gekuken High?
How in the ever-living fuck are you able to tell it's the cum from the teachers?
No, that's not the question here. The real question is how you were able to get the semen from every male teacher in Gekuoken High. Don't tell me that you let them run a train in you while you collected all their cum in your pre-owned shriveled-up pussy.
Shut the fuck up about my pussy being pre-owned and used. I don't know what type of shit you've had to do to become president of the student council, but I didn't do any of that because I actually respect myself and my body? Unlike you?
Oh? Then please enlighten me and how you were able to collect all that semen, because right now that's the only possible explanation.
Ever heard of a sperm donation? Of course not. You're too much of a pompous, stuck-up bitch to know anything about giving shit for free.
Despite what you think, Yukari, I'm not that retarded. I know what a sperm bank is, but that still doesn't change the fact you went on your knees to personally milk all the teachers for their baby nectar now with your own hands, doesn't it?
Okay, you asked for it. Mitsuru, you stupid fucking lying-ass stereotypical know-it-all rich-ass sorry excuse for a student council president. You better take your raggedy whack-ass cum-flavored cheesecake with you tomorrow at school and eat it like you were eating Mrs. Canoe's wide-ass pussy in the faculty office while that milk-hunting virgin fucking cries in the background since he can't grab a slice of it.
Oh, and just because you're against a polyamorous relationship that Makoto has with the four of us doesn't give you the fucking right to be a goddamn hypocrite just lying straight out of your ass. Yeah, how does that sound, you dumbass bitch? I can't wait to announce to the whole school tomorrow that you're officially the whore of Gekkou Kien High. I can already see Hollywood taking notes on this shit, and they'll...
Oh, hey there. Is this a bad time?
Just give me the fucking watch, Kodone. I won't let you... Ow!
Ha! Get fucked, Makoto! See you never!
Now, what the fuck was that about? Oh, yeah. Where was I?
Hey there! It's me, so don't freak out, please.
Huh?
What? Are you... me? Finally! Now I won't die a virgin!
Yeah, it is what it looks like. I'm you from another universe, and I need your help.
On one condition! You help me groom minors online. Do you agree?
Yes?
Goody! Now tell me the plan, me!
Okay, I don't have a lot of time, so you might want to hear the shorter version of my plan, so...
Kodone! Do you realize what you've unleashed? Don't fucking talk to her!
Aw, shit! If it isn't Makoto, the emo boy with unspoken riz, you really think you can stop me from achieving my goals? I'm always two steps ahead like a certain fat ass who's killing himself for views.
And what about my goals, too? I'm just waiting around here for a cupcake, really?
You have to stop, Kotone. Have you learned nothing from what I told you last time? Kotone, I don't know what to say. What I can say is that you're... Look, whatever you did out there, if you're doing what I think you're doing, then it's not gonna work. Kotone, please. I know how badly you want to get into the remake, but I don't think that'll happen yet until ATLUS actually decides to make you playable in a full DLC story pack. So can you please patiently wait until they decide to do that? And if you ever get a new voice actress, I hope she also sounds as good as the original. Just give it time. Or do whatever you want, I guess. I don't care, really.
So does that mean
Just get the fuck out of here already. We'll see you whenever. Sheesh.
Fuck! You fucking fuck all of you!
Yes, I remember it clearly through every word. What you told me has motivated me further. You told me to get the fuck out of the dorm. That was your own damn fault, you pussy.
Okay, Kodone. You're not British, all right? Second of all, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Persona!
Wow, you fucking suck, Makoto!
Ah, oh, fucking the fuck! Get back here!
Hey there! Would you want to get out of IG's and join me on a very important quest?
Goody! Now let's go!
Holy crap! Groomer female main character from Persona 3!
Hi, Peter. ATLUS wants you to forget that I dated a 10-year-old boy.
Put your hands up!
Hey there! You want me to get you out of here before the SWAT team decides to wanton your ass?
Sure thing. Get me the fuck out of here.
Nice. Now then, this will take a moment.
Wait a minute. Where's the suspect? Wait, where did she go? Wait a minute. There she is!
Die.
Oh my god!
Get fucked, SWAT team!
Hey there! Would you like to change the thongs 2 times a day while you help me on my quest?
Okay!
Okay, I'll make sure that you're tight as a virgin, so don't get nervous.
Okay!
Kotone, are you okay?
Pa, please, mister, not this time again!
Huh, who's mister?
This is not this time, okay?
Hey, I'm not that mister that you're referring to. I'm Junpei, remember? We used to be together back then. Whoa, what the shit?
Hey there! Would you like to get out of this shithole of a jail?
Yes, please, please!
What the- is that another Katone?
Hey, don't touch her!
Haha, get fucked, you guys! This was fun, but I have to go now, see you never!
She'll bring her back eventually. Maybe she's having some crazy girl's night out or something.
Curse all you
motherfucker!
I have enough mies to band together with me so I can get my revenge on ATLUS once and for all. But I might actually need more of myself.
Where are we? Wait, what is this place?
What?
You know, Makoto, it's funny, really. I always feel so alone whenever I see you hanging out with your friends. Remember when you kicked me out of the dorm while you guys went to Splash Mountain? Yeah, that was a total dick move! You guys are nothing but jerks! All this time, you've treated me like nothing but trash since the internet exploded over my social link with Ken. Now I feel like a total outcast aside from those worthless ass protagonists. I told you! I fucking told you! I had everything! But then everyone started calling me all of these awful names. Anytime I walked down the street, I got called EDP445. Or I would be called non-canon, pedophile, kitty diddler, and a gender-swapped Mary Sue protagonist with no dick. Do you not know how it feels to be discriminated by everyone aside from ATLUS themselves? Do you not realize how many times I got fucked over? The fans worship you. They worship that so-called Chad protagonist from Persona 4. They also bust a nut every time they see Joker from Persona 5 and vice versa. They don't care about me anymore. And for what? Is it because I'm voiced by Laura Bailey? Or is it the fact that they know that I like touching kids? You know what? Fuck this! Fuck all of it to hell! All that's old shit!
Are you seriously referencing GTA San Andreas right now?
Shut the fuck up, Makoto! I made it! I'm a success! I can't be touched! And now, after I told you everything from the bottom of my heart, here's what I'm going to do now. I'll travel to every single universe, bring a variant of myself here, and then build up my entire army of Mies to take over ATLUS. And additionally, if you don't get the fuck out of my way, then I will kill you all! One by one!
Kodone, I'm sorry. I can't let you do that. You've gone way too far. This ends now.
Huh?
Haha, you shoot like a pussy!
What? No, that was you moving out of the fucking way, you cheater!
Well, too bad. I have plot armor, so the editor of the video has to keep me alive for another part of this series. So that means you can't stop me.
Fuck!
Well, I guess I better send you back before we waste any more quota. Not like that matters, since we'll use the rest for part 4. So, goodbye!
Ow, guys.
Dude, where were you? And where the hell is Kodone?
Do you have any idea where she went? How come you're back here already?
Hold on a second, you guys. Kodone wouldn't normally do this. Don't tell me.
I believe it's possible that Kotone-san is... she's going to fulfill her mission. And if we can't stop her, then... then all is lost.
Oh, fuck. So much for us bringing the big guns.
Yeah, we're totally screwed, Ken.
Makoto-kun? Hey, Makoto-kun? Are you okay? Can you hear me? Makoto-kun, please.
Holy Jesus, getting whipped relentlessly by the Romans. This is totally such cap, all right.
My fellow Kotones, we are gathered here today to discuss a very important issue. ATLUS, the greedy, ignorant Persona 5 milking company, has totally fucked all of us over. Each of us want the same thing, and what is that?
We want to be in Persona 3 Reload!
Yes, that's the kind of enthusiasm we all need right now!
We're finally going to make Persona 3 Reload an anime gacha game! Now I can finally DM all the little gullible kids I want! And we're gonna throw everyone else involved with ATLUS's bullshit in prison! We'll see how they'll like it!
Now I shall call ourselves all of us present here today. We are now known as the Kodone Regime!
Greetings, I am I Guess,
You have reached the end of the video and have possibly endured the crazy nonsensical wave of shenanigans of Part 3. Now it is time to sponsor one of Makoto-san's latest favorite games of all time, which is Marvel's Spider-Man 2. Marvel's Spider-Man 2 is a single-player open-world superhero video game that stars both Peter Parker and Miles Morales, the two Spider-Men who have sworn themselves to protect New York City from a wave of new villains and even older ones, such as Kraven the Hunter, Sandman, Mr. Negative, Lizard, and finally, Venom. The game has exciting forms of new combat skills for both Spider-Men, as Peter has a wide variety of skills to choose from, while Miles has his unique abilities returning from his standalone game. The map of New York City has also been doubled. You can now visit Queens, Brooklyn, and other places on the right side after not being able to access it for over 5 years of waiting. Oh, and everyone's favorite waifus are back in action, such as Mary Jane Watson, Black Cat, Yuri Watanabe, or otherwise known as Wraith, and even Haley also returns in the game as well. There are so many other exciting things that you can do in the game, so why not download it today? It really varies depending whenever you want to spend $70 or $80 on this masterpiece and...
I guess shut the fuck up!
Well, it appears that the annoying bitch Kari has called for me again to stop. I guess I'll end the sponsor here, so don't forget to buy it. Also, make sure to like and subscribe on this video and channel. Goodbye!